How can we work without inspection gloves?
Jesus!
Sorry, man. It's a no-go.
Oh, shit, in the love of God, please!
All this cloak and dagger. Don't you love it?
Starting to get restless. Your peers are waiting by the stage. Fenneker, thank Christ. Ready when you are.
Who's this guy? Oh, it must be the MOC.
Zoe Washington, the Ark Society recognizes you as our founder's rightful successor, our inspiration, our guiding light, the custodian of our future.
Patrons of the Ark Society, you are part of a select, chosen few. Our founder, Janus, showed us how to survive. But survival is not enough. We must live, and we must soar. The Ark Society must not only commit itself to survival, but to progress, be it our next home in the stars or the next step in human evolution. This is the eternal purpose of the elite. Not just to lead, but to lead from the front. When the time comes, and all comes tumbling down, when mankind retreats once more into caves of superstition, we will keep the fire alight. We will be the torchbearers, the trailblazers and pioneers. Do not feel guilty for your privilege. Be proud. Be fearless. For the future is ours to shape.
How are you today, sir? Yes, hello.
Look at you, Fenneker. All dressed to kill. Now, let's do this thing. Light her up.
As the world burns, we rise from its ashes. Not just to survive, but to live.